Types of Bunsen burner flames. Before we talk about the types, what is a flame? In simple terms, a flame is just a mass of burning gases. Now, when you light up a Bunsen burner in the laboratory, you're going to get a possibility of two flames. The first type of flame is known as the luminous flame. This type of flame is usually formed when the air hole of the Bunsen burner is completely closed. No air enters the chimney, and therefore the flame produced is bright yellow, large and wavy. It gives out a lot of light, and therefore it is described as a luminous flame. From the picture you can see that it is really bright. On the diagram you can see it has four zones or regions. The first region is the thin outer zone. This zone is usually mainly composed of gases that are completely burnt because there is a lot of air around the flame. Although it is very difficult to see this part of a flame. Next, we have the blue zone, which is right at the bottom of the flame. Here also there is plenty of supply of air from the bottom that comes in currents like this, and therefore there is almost complete combustion at the blue zone. Next is the almost colorless zone. This is found in the middle part of the flame where no air reaches, and therefore it composed mainly of unburnt gases. The bright yellow zone is mainly consisting of tiny particles of hot glowing carbon that give out the light. In this zone or region, the air supply is limited and there is incomplete combustion of the gas. The next type of flame is known as the luminous flame, that is formed when the air hole is open. This type of flame does not produce much light and it has plenty of supply of air, and that's why it is blue in color. It is usually hotter than the luminous flame. The non-luminous flame has three regions. The first one is the pale blue zone. At the pale blue zone, the gases burn completely because there is plenty of supply of air. Next, we have the green blue zone. Here we have insufficient supply of air, and therefore the gases are partially burnt. Finally, we have the almost colorless zone. In this zone, we have unburnt gases. Well, that's it about the luminous and non-luminous flame. Can you try to name the parts of the luminous and non-luminous flame on these pictures? Take some time.